Cybersecurity is about three things as we know it in the professional kind of community. It's there's no, first of all, people have to understand that there's no magic pill, there's no magic medicine, there's no meaning, there's no magic technology that can solve all your problems and issues of cybersecurity. Second of all, just like in physical health, the disease or the viruses, they're always evolving, they're always mutating, right? Yes. So just exactly the same in the cybersecurity. Cybersecurity in this sense is mimicking what is happening in the physical world. That's why, I mean, the techniques, the malware that is used, it has been always, you know, modified, obfuscated, changed, and so on. So there's also a very important thing that people need to understand, that there's no such thing in the computer world as a 100% immune, 100% secure system, just like there's no human being or whatever physical system that is 100% secure. Meaning that cybersecurity is a process. It's just like police in the streets. You can have the best cars, the best equipment, but the people need to go out and patrol the street every day. Otherwise, there's no security. You cannot say, oh, now we're secure. Yeah, you may be secure. So that's the only way
it's
to... Yeah, so so that's why cybersecurity, in order to defend, it's basically a never-ending game of upskilling, of putting the right processes in place, of taking care that people understand the risks, that people understand that cybersecurity is not just a responsibility of cybersecurity people. Cybersecurity is a responsibility of everybody.
We're all in the first line.
We're all responsible. If you don't know your, you know, cyber hygiene rules and obligations, and you become the weakest point, then you would be, you know,
the point that exposes us all.
Exactly, either at work or somewhere else. It's just that's important. And then at the level of corporations, at the level of organizations, unfortunately, even now, there is still very little understanding at C-level and board level of cybersecurity as a function and as a responsibility of everyone, not just, you know, all those IT or cybersecurity people. So that's why it's, I mean, we are just at the beginning of this change, of the complete change of the paradigm, because if you would go now, you know, in how many schools, you know, in Italy, cybersecurity is taught just at school level, and how many business schools cybersecurity is really given the right attention, so that people, when they graduate from business school, they know how to talk to cybersecurity people, because cybersecurity people will come to them and tell them different stories, and those people will know, oh, well, wait a second, I don't know what you're talking about, right?
Yeah.
There's still a long, long way to go and a long journey for the societies to change and to start respecting cybersecurity as a necessary thing, not just something that kind of distracts the budgets from something else.